Point. That's great. Or, you know, maybe it has a horrifying unintended consequence. It could go either way. It's probably the first thing, which reminds me, we should celebrate our decisive victory with a party. You get to the venue while I do some back-of-the-napkin astrophysics just to be sure our doom is no longer impending.